Himself with the robe of vengeance and wrapped himself in a cloak of divine passion.